to EU4, where we're watching Andorra, or Andorra-like borders, try and survive in the cruel, cruel world of EU4. Now, of course, they're going to get absolutely crushed. It all matters when they will get crushed. Will they survive longer than Albania? Will they survive longer than Algeria? Or maybe even Afghanistan? Hopefully, they survive longer than Afghanistan. But you never know. They could almost immediately evaporate into some sort of gas.